Probably the way we can analyze big data when we look at city big data, it's a very interesting case where buildings, transportation, products and services are connected to people in real time. And that creates an immense amount of opportunities. But of course, we need to understand once we know that there's a difference to being helpful towards people, and don't use the word consumer, no, but people, rather than just being intrusive. So we have to balance that. But anytime when we use big data and analyze, we have to look at the four P's: P for people, P for planet, P for purpose, and then understanding how that can be balanced with profit, because then we have a future-proofed model, one that will last at least for the next 5 to 10 years.